hard as I go. Sherman. Hello guys, Fab-all and 10 toes down. So today we have a new snack to try and I'm so excited because I do love this flavor in the Cheetos. So we're gonna try it in popcorn, which is the cheddar jalapeno. You can see it. Yeah, so we'll try that. And we have the Baja, the Taco Bell Baja, what is it?
Baja Blast.
Back for the summer, I guess, of Bounce and Dew. And we're gonna try that. And I'm so glad to be back with you guys. There's so much going on in the world. And try to get a little joy and happiness to our day here. And we will be making more content soon. I have some wonderful cooking videos coming up. Even though it's a little hot, I'm trying not to make too many meals, but we'll have a little special treat coming. Okay, so let's try what we have now, our snacks. It's so hard to go, Sherman. I've been doing this for the last 2 minutes. Okay, let's just try this. Calm it down. Oh, that smells good. Real good. Cheddar jalapeno. Okay. I should have a napkin or something, you know?
I think he wants
some. Boo-boo kitty, you want some popcorn? The kitty's here. Oh! Oh, shit. You need to sit your little popcorn eater. What the hell is going on with my hands? You might have to pause. You know what's going on. What's the subject?
A few moments later.
Okay, I think I got my shirt together. That is so good. I love the jalapeno cherry jalapeno. I can get my shirt together. Okay, so we're gonna try this. I've actually never had the Taco Bell Baja Blast. I never had it. So this is a treat for me. And I don't like blue coloring on the stuff that's going into my body. So is it green or blue? It's kind of, what is that? Turquoise? Okay, well, let's see. That's what it looks like. It's not exactly Windex looking, but so I think it's like a blue green. So let's
see.
Matches the bag. Yeah, I know. Oh my goodness, we got a new snack combination. That Mountain Dew can help you get the, yeah, we're gonna do with the Cheetos. And now we got this to go together. If we like this, because I like that. Well, it's good. It's good, you know? It's not. It's alright. No, it's not. I don't know. I expected a little bit. Oh, maybe that's my problem. We're always expecting more. Expecting more. You gotta expect more. I want some more. I want some more than the extra. It's okay. It's not liquor, then. Maybe with some liquor. I'm not gonna have been drinking. But you never know. Might need a stiff drink. This is good, though. The popcorn is definitely good. I suggest you try them both together as a nice snack. The popcorn is definitely Sherman. This is, what would you say? It's good for a cold drink, good for a hot day. The colder you get, the better it'll taste. You know, I'm sure the colder it gets, the better it'll taste.
Okay.
Yeah. You drink it a little faster, get the bubbles going, it's even better. Pause up.
Start.
Okay. We have three opinions. Daughter number one, let's go.
Well, it's nasty.
That's it?
Yeah.
No, okay, daughter number two.
I can't compare it to the restaurant because I've never had it.
We don't have the comparison of having had it. We don't go to Taco Bell.
Shall we say why?
I know. I worked at Taco Bell as a teenager. I was a young adult. So I think you can figure it out. I mean, I passed it on to them, so that's why. Daughter number two, let's go.
Go ahead.
Daughter number two is very shy.
She gave thumbs down.
She gave it a thumbs down, but I guarantee you she'll drink it.
We're gonna drink it.
Oh, we're gonna drink
it. We got a 12 pack of it.
Yeah, because we had to get a 12 pack. So we're gonna drink this, and they're gonna learn to like it for the time that we have it. Mm-hmm. Which is the most of our testers. There are things that we do love, you know, that we test and we enjoy eating it. Like the cereal, like I love all Cheerios, but those last Cheerios, the very berry and the blueberry, I did not love it. They took a long time to get them moved out of here. You know, but we what? Did eat the Cheerios, the berry.
We still got those.
Oh yeah, we still have the berry. Yeah, the blueberry's gone.
Oh yeah, I ate those a little bit.
But these are gone. These are gone tonight. Mm-hmm. They're gonna be out of there. No problem. The 12 pack will go. If we thirst for something cold to drink, it's hot as hell in Texas. You know, it's just like, it feels like 120 degrees. And it is, what is it now? About 9 o'clock at night. It's still like 93 degrees, but it feels like 100. So there's no relief in Texas. So yeah, this Baja Blast drink is going down. Get a little colder, it's going into the Drink Hall of Fame for this week. It's gonna be the MVP until we get something else. Thank you. D-Fab all in 10 toes down, please.
Keep fucking playing with me! I'm about to hit you!